select on the judges' shortlist, and eager to share their status is 20-year-old street dancer Michael Silk.
Hey, I'm Michael Silk. People just call me Silk. I've been breaking for about a year and a half now.
Silk almost didn't make today's audition.
I was in hospital for like 36 hours on like a breathing machine because of my asthma. It was so bad. There was doctors coming in and out. This one guy even said, half an hour more and you'd be dead. So yeah, my dancing and my asthma really don't go well, but I still push through it because, you know, I've got it. I want to dance. It's all I want to do.
Although Silk is determined not to let his asthma stop him today, his best friend Lucy has her concerns.
I'm worried because obviously he's been in hospital and we don't know whether he's going to be able to perform to his best ability.
Bit worried, bit anxious, but really excited. I'm going to give it 150%. Just like to dance, just want to dance, be able to dance forever.
Awaits the judges' decisions.
Hardest decision I think I've had to make so far. You know, I'm just on the brink because I've got to applaud you for coming out, man, with that condition and just... I was in hospital for the last 3 days. I had an asthma attack, so I wasn't 100% today. But like swipes, back tucks, all of that I can still do. But I accept your decision.
How long have you been dealing with this?
What, asthma?
Yeah.
All my life.
And how did you get into dancing and how has it progressed?
Just started dancing. It helped my asthma a lot. It did make me a lot better, but yeah. As I had this attack 3 days ago,
for sure.
Yeah.
I know you've been through a lot, but we do have to judge on this performance.
Yeah,
and for me, it just wasn't completely there.
I thought it was going really, really well until your Ventolin fell out, and that's when it started to fall apart, but you never sort of stopped. And the moments when you were on fire, I thought you were really on fire.
Thanks, man.